los terroristas.
Hello, graduates of 2013. It's been another amazing year here at Miles Mac, and I'd like to take the time to share some of these memories. So sit back and relax for the next 15 minutes. It'll be a trip down memory lane.
Pull up to the scene, my still missing. And then I dream about math, factor and digits. I'm different.
I think our
full space program has to be rethought with this new idea. We need to start sending real musicians up there. I think we could, as a school, get together and maybe sponsor the Deep Boys to get up there. But you see, I think it'd be a great acting stage because, you know, their hats be floating off and that one guy with the towel, he's just in the background, he's going like, woo! He's in zero gravity, so it doesn't really go anywhere, it's just kind of,
if I knew you were coming, I'd have baked the cake. Hired a band. Goodness, intelligent, extremely capable, dynamic. Wait, the grad class or myself?
The grad class.
The grads, both the same for them too. Wicked group.
What do you think of the graduating class of 2013?
I think they didn't get outside enough. They certainly spent too much time indoors. They look a little pasty. So they certainly, they could use a little bit time, more time outdoors. Yeah.
Any words of advice for them?
Just best luck in the future, and you know what, take on whatever challenges that will come at them, because they have...
Oh, we got you, McMurray!
So what do you think of the graduating class of 2013?
I'm excited to see them move on with their lives. This is my third year at the school, so it's nice to grow up with some of these kids. Had a few of them all 3 years in a row, and I'm going to be sorry to see a lot of them go.
Any words of advice?
Go outdoors. Like, get out. Like, just go outside for a walk. Enjoy nature. You know, that kind of thing.
Any words of advice that you have?
Words of advice? Wear good shoes, wear sunscreen.
Any words of advice?
Keep using your agenda.
Any words of advice for them?
Yeah, come back and visit. Tell us what you're up to so we can see how good you're doing.
Any words of advice that you
yes.
have?
Yes, no matter what you do in your life, remember four very important words. Don't be a jerk.
Depending on how you look at things, it's either all over or it's all beginning. Congratulations and good luck in the future.